There's a fire burn the fire brigade. Help our souls tonight. We're losing this fight. Oh, help our souls tonight. Hey, what's up guys, welcome to a new video, it's your boy Switcher, and this video we're going to be playing Flix and Chill. Not Netflix and Chill, due to copyright reasons, you don't want any copyright strike biting your ass, do you? So, let's jump right into it. Episode 1, Trevor and Samantha, it's basically just like a dating simulator. So, Trevor and Samantha, we go. That's totally Trevor. Let's give him a deep, sexy voice. Okay, I think this is the place. Now, where is my date? Dang it, I should have asked for more descriptive pictures. Let's go ask that dude, of course. Yeah, because why not? How's coffee here? It's decent, I guess. Are you Samantha? Are you Samantha? Do I look like Samantha to you? Man, get out of here. Okay, thank you. We'll go to her then. Hey there.
Hello?
Wow, you're stunning.
Oh, that's so sweet.
It's good to meet you in person. Wow, you're way prettier than you sounded online.
You have the wrong chica. It's
okay. We messed up again. Let's go check this dude out. I know what you're going to ask. You do? And no, you can't touch the beard. Definitely not my day. Go check on that. Other guy with a laptop. Hi, are you Samantha? No, go away! Okay. The politeness, man, the politeness is just killing me. Definitely the man, sir. Definitely. Hey, are you Samantha?
Yep, that's me.
Oh, thank God, finally.
Who were those people you were talking to?
I thought... To be honest, I thought they may have been you.
Oh no, I really should update my okay stupid profile picture.
Yeah, we did have been helpful.
Hey dudes, let me know when you're ready to order if you need any help.
Let me think, you order first.
Okay, let's check out the menu. Cup of coffee, milk, let's have pumpkin, no, mother's milk, latte, let's have like the expensive one. Yeah, let's have this one. Oh, the super matcha frappe latino. You, my good friend, have great taste, a favorite among chocolates and stimulant junkies. This beverage is sure to attract quite a crowd. If you want to make an impression on someone, having one of these bad boys will guarantee to leave a mark. Okay, let's buy one. Why not? You know that I'll get a super matcha frappe cappuccino, please.
Wow, really? That's the best drink on the menu.
Psh, you know me. I never settle for anything but the best.
Oh, right away, sir. And may I say your head just looks so dashing.
Oh, okay.
That will be $4.75.
I'll get the pumpkin spice latte, please.
You got it, sweetheart. One pumpkin spice latte coming right on up.
She just walked through the chairs and the tables. She's a ghost, I knew it. That's my bad luck hitting me again.
So, how do you feel about meeting someone an okay stupid?
I love it, I do it all the time. We're guest long girls and up with like their profile pictures. My first time, actually.
Well, it's great that, let's go with this one.
Well, it's great as long as the girls end up looking like their profile pictures.
What? Have you met girls that didn't look their profile pictures?
I don't know. Let's go with this one.
Yeah, a few times. You do like your pictures though. Okay, come on, let's be honest. In half my picture I'm wearing Halloween costumes and you can barely see my face. I mean, I'm wearing a horse mask in one of the pics.
Looks like I'm screwing this up. Your writing pictures are very big. Yeah, like I said, you look like your picture.
No, you're right, your pictures.
Haha, yeah, I guess your pictures are pretty big. You look pretty good in person, though, I think.
Haha, oh well, thank you.
Here comes our drinks. Alright, I got one super matcha frappe lappuccino and a pumpkin spice, so some explosions for you guys. Whoa, thanks a lot, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, enjoy then.
So, you told me online that you're studying English Lit. Right? What made you pick that major?
I don't know actually, let's go with this one. I got in an athletic scholarship, so it didn't really matter which major I chose, but I picked English Lit because I honestly have a passion for old romantic literature. I mean, have you read Othello, Macbeth, the Odyssey? Those books stab into the depths of what I mean to be human.
Wow, haha, you're really passionate about literature. I find that very attractive, huh?
Haha, yeah, I just love it. I mean, it's some stuffy notes in the air stuff. Don't get me wrong, but I just love the way things are ordered. Shakespeare was like a magician who could weave through the words together onto a beautiful tapestry which evoked the deepest of emotions, all with only quill and ink.
I could listen to you talk about this a whole day.
The guy with the beard.
I want to touch his beard.
Samantha? Jeff? Oh my god, I didn't even recognize you.
Yeah, wow, it's so nice to see you.
You look amazing.
Yeah, you too.
Oh, sorry about that. I'm Jeff, an old friend of Samantha's.
Haha, I wouldn't say that, oh.
And you are? Let's be frank. I'm Trevor. Nice to meet you, Jeff.
Pleasure's all mine.
Yeah, I just got back from teaching English to the underprivileged in Midtown.
Oh, really? That's really cool.
I wouldn't call it cool. I mean, it doesn't pay the bills, but I'm giving back the community what it does. Gratify me on the emotional level. Anyways, I'm afraid I have to go. I'm on a conference call with some of my business associates. We're planning to start a new non-profit for starving children in Uganda.
Uganda. Wow, that's cool. We should meet up again. Samantha, have a drink. You still have my number.
I take it. You do have a lovely rest of your date.
Thanks, Jeff. See you later.
See you, man. Good luck. Looks like this is not going to be easy. That guy is really nice, but he's so conceited. Yeah, I totally got that vibe. So, to be honest with me, what are you looking for right now? Let's go this one. This one seems pretty chill. I'm just looking for a friend, someone I can hang out with and have fun with, and if it develops into something more serious, so be it. Yeah, I guess that's what I'm looking for too. I mean, I definitely wouldn't want to force anything. And I believe the best relationships, the people start off as good friends first, you know, take it slow.
Definitely agree.
Homeless room. Excuse me, does anyone have any change? Excuse me, my fine friend, do you have any change to spare? Sorry man, I'm broke as a joke. Excuse me darling, can you help a poor veteran with some spare change? Sure, here you go. Thank you kindly, dear. Excuse me, lovers, can you spare any change? Sorry, I don't have any money. Oh no, I spent it all on the drink. Sure you don't. Little tip, don't date cheap men. Men who penny pension their finances will penny pension their relationship as well. No, no, no. Excuse me, I need to go to the bathroom. Be back in just a bit. Oh no. Sure, no problem. She's gone with the bathroom excuse and she'll never be back. I will be lonely for the rest of my life. You think you're manly with that beard? If that beard makes you manly, I must be manliest guy in the world. Ha 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 ha. I wonder what's taking her so long. She left dude, you just got ditched. Yeah, face it. No, yes. Hey, sorry I took so long. Haha, that's cool. Thought for a second I thought you'd ditch me. Oh, he reads his mind. Haha, no way, I like you. What do you say when we go someplace else? Sounds good to me.
Yes! Nailed it. Cha-ching!
Okay guys, that's the first episode done, I think. So that's all the time we've got today. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button. How about destroying that subscribe button as well? And see you soon! I always get the girl at the end.